I look forward to this reorganization meeting each year, in part because it gives us, during the first week of the new year, the unique opportunity to reflect on where we are as a county and share with the Middlesex County community our vision for the future. It is important to recognize how far we have come during these past 2 years, and this last year in particular. We are all feeling pandemic fatigue. We must remain hopeful and optimistic as we lead together into 2022, an exciting and bright future.